don't understand how everyone has just moved on as if nothing's happened.
Have you been drinking? You just fucking left.
What I hear is a lot of shit going down there. And I think they need your wisdom.
You can't win the fight unless you get back in the ring.
Come back, man.
There'll be no place for secrets or loose cannons.
We have identified the victim of the hit and run.
Just teenagers at the time were found guilty of the brutal murder of Jürgen Moberg.
It was your first case, the Fogger Brothers.
You and I both know that this wasn't an accident.
Soren was with his brother.
Something I have to tell you. There's things you don't know.
We should have been the ones to have had our identities protected.
Trailer Party here. Just wanted to say thanks for clicking on the video. And thanks. I guess subscribe and share with friends and family. Back to the video.
Not those monsters.
Are we saying that the killer was someone Elias knew?
The murder is believed to have been an act of revenge.
Kurt Wallander.
I'm in trouble.
I'm on my way.
Okay, please hurry.
How much has she told you about her work on the original Fargo case?
You need to keep out of it.
They're gonna throw me to the wolves, and you're gonna let them.
You're gonna help me find out who did this.
Police! Hands above your head!
You're setting her up.
Right now, I'd worry about my own career.
I should have told someone this before, but I couldn't.
She lied to me and I didn't see it.
That's what people do.
This time, I won't let it get to me.